أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. Another Sunday, rainy day, and something very important. I forgot the holder for the tripod, and I find one desert lion, and he agreed to hold the phone for me till you get the supply. Quick message to one Moroccan, the youth, and 90% son of the youth, and 95% son of the youth. What did the youth said? He said, I don't talk about Sisi. May Allah curse Sisi to the seventh forefather. May Allah curse his mother, Malika Titani, the Moroccan, son of a pig, daughter of a pig. And you know what Allah done to this? So we don't care about Sisi or Mimi or Fifi. We care about La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Nobody scare us here, the youth. And another Algerian piece of shit, let's get it together. He said, oh, Shamsi, ya khanzir, you should be free. Algeria should come up and say, we are free from this son of the youth. He go to Arabia, they do him, and they give him prevent money. Why do you sell your deen, ya son of the youth, for the British? Why? Why? You can't make your money easy. You can't make loads of money. Why you son of the youth sell your bomb? Why? Why you drop your things? Why? Why? You lick boots when you were little. When you grow up, you go and lick knees. When you grow up, you go higher. Huh? What? We don't care about any tahoot. Inshallah, we'll make video later about MBS. That the youth, son of the youth, son of the youth. The 38 bastard. I never seen him in any masjid. I saw him doing prostration for football. Football? You son of football? Football? You like massage? You know footballer when they do, when they run too much, you got cramps and you get massage. Do you like massage? Like football? Inshallah to be continued.